What's that thing called in you when you meet somebody and you feel like you're walking on a cloud? And every step you made all your life, wrong or right, led you to this place right here, right now. You know, it's like when you were at work and you said to yourself, you know, I'm going to have a good time tonight. I'm going to go out. So you put on your favorite shoes or you put on your favorite jeans. You get into the mood. You pull up to the club. It's a long line, but you don't care because you can hear a thump outside those doors. And you get that feeling all over again. And you get that chill up your spine because the DJ is playing your favorite song back to back. And you're not in yet, but soon you know you're going to be. Oh, man, what's that feeling called again? What's that feeling called when finally you're in and you're standing in the middle of the floor and you open your arms real wide to accept those vibes, all those positive vibes, and your family's there, and all those people that are experiencing the same thing that you are experiencing at that moment in time, moment in time, moment in time, moment in time, moment in time. We'll be right back.
having fun. We're sharing each other. The mirrors and all the sound of lemon drips from your eye.
as the darkness closes in. In my head I hear whispering, questioning and beckoning, but I'm not taking it.
I'm sorry. I'm going to go to the next one.